Thanksgiving rituals, all right.
Job. You go check and see if they're doing a good job over there.
Happy Thanksgiving, Grandma.
Why don't you chew that up that's in your mouth?
What's the occasion, Grandma? What's the occasion? What's going on here?
I don't know. Dressing. I'm shivering
here. Huh?
And some potatoes.
Anything you can find.
Okay. Thanksgiving, huh?
You're just hungry for anything, huh?
Sure. That. Dig in and then it's got the name on it, okay?
This one's there. Okay.
What's it say on it?
It says Lauren's sweet potato on it.
Okay, now okay. For the salads. What kind of salads would you like? You want to put
her plate up for her, so.
Yeah.
Paul,
comes Dad. Yeah, no, we'll just sit where you had us. That's fine.
I see Mom. Sorry. Down.
Got a plate there, Matt?
I got two.
Two.
I'm ready.
Salad and turkey.
Yes, I'm getting you some. Marshmallow.
Okay.
Just all set to go.
Andrew. Oh, boy.
Hey. Andrew. Woohoo.
6 months. Let's see. Is that Chris or Aunt? No, that must be Andrew's age on here.
Woohoo.
Yep.
Woohoo.
6 months.
Pretty smiley. Yeah. What's that? What is that? Grandpa's exercise equipment?
Exercise that Grandpa didn't use yet. He got. Start using that exercise equipment. That's what I gotta do.
Andrew. I'm watching TV.
You big boy.
Matt.
Yeah,
hit Matt to smile.
look at him.
Look at that one. Huh? Did you hear that?
By yourself.
You got your driver's license, Lauren, yet?
You got your driver's license for that?
No license.
He says, wait a minute, what are you looking at there?
Huh?
Who's that? Oh, you got to ride Dumbo, huh? Oh, well, that's
Lauren,
nice.
Turn around for a second. Who are you showing all those pictures to?
Uncle
Charlie. Uh-huh. That's what I thought. I thought I saw him.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. You guys ended up in the islands sometime.
Andrew.
That's
where we Andrew. There you go. Gotcha.
That's where we were.
What's he doing over there? What's your dad doing?
I don't know. I don't have any idea what that thing is. You like that train? Huh? You watching
Mom,
that train go around?
Dad.
Yeah, why don't you sit over by Andrew? Your dinner.
Storm car country.
What'd Mama put in that stuff, anyways? Good stuff, huh? I just keep seeing this big hand though, I don't really. Whoop! Hey, Mom, it's so good! Poor boy, say, Dad. What are you doing?
I don't know if I should. That's enough.
Ain't cat enough yet?
Okay.
You're still hungry, huh? Say, yeah, I'm hungry, Dad. Andrew. Did you have enough to eat? I think I did, Dad. No, I'm all right. You okay? You're not tired, are you? Hey, Dad, stop that laughing at me. Andrew, who are you sitting there with? Is that Papa? Yeah.
You high speed though, so you can do another one.
Andrew, hi.
Oh.
There's Papa.
There you go.
A French fry from McDonald's.
All
and he
right.
was so happy while he had it.
What you doing?
But then he bit it down to where the rest of it was in his hand, you know, and he couldn't figure.
Hi, Katie.
Hi.
What's today? Almost Christmas?
Pretend Christmas.
Pretend Christmas?
Yep.
We get to open presents today?
Yep.
What?
What do you think, Goof?
Who are you sitting with? Lauren? Who are you sitting with?
Who am I?
Vanessa.
Pretty excited to be over here, weren't you?
My next door neighbor calls me Vanetta.
Sir Ann Nixon.
So we're waiting. Okay, here's
we're waiting.
Get out of here.
Here's
rip it open. Rip it. Rip it.
Rip that bugger open.
To it.
What are you getting? What is it?
Laura.
Baby all that drinks and eats.
What is it?
Take a picture of
Grandma. Baby slurp?
Isn't that what you told Santa Claus that you wanted?
She wet.
Whoa.
What do you say? Isn't that what you wanted?
I don't know.
Can you give her a hug?
She's debating.
Oh, thank you,
Grandpa.
Oh, I got it too!
What kind did you get?
I got Vanessa's mom.
This is all from Grandma and Grandpa.
Andrew, please.
Thank you, y'all.
Is that from me?
It's from all of us.
You get a hug from Aunt Kelly?
Wow.
What do you say?
We're going to have to camp out in the tent again, aren't we?
Tonight?
Not tonight. It'll be too cold tonight. Okay.
What did you get?
Did you get a new wagon, Andrew? Wow.
You can.
Andrew, what do you have? Is that your Christmas present?
Oh.
Oh. It's not going, is it?
Hold on with him. Don't let him fall off. Down the slide. Let him go down the slide. See what Andrew does. Put him down the slide.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, she's making this fun.
Let's see how high you can jump. Go! Let's see a really high bounce, Lauren.
A high bounce!
Whoa!
Let's show them how we can jump together.
Watch this, Daddy.
Okay.
Look at us!
Wow, four people on the trampoline. Woo!
Yeah, you guys can have 10 people.
Whoa. She has one too?
You did it!
No, I didn't know that that was the story behind it.
I hadn't either. We should have
found from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be registered. The census first took place because there was no room for them in the inn. Now there were in the same country shepherds living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night, and behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them in the glory of the Lord.
That Holy One who is to be born will be called the Son of God. So he has many, many names.
We got almost the biggest one. That one is.
Whoa.
What's it look like, Lauren? What is it?
What is that?
Oh, wow.
Is that baseball?
Baseball.
What did you get?
One, two, baseball.
Whoa.
Boy,
oh,
Lauren, you're going to play baseball?
Yeah, when
he needs some help.
We buy it last year?
Yeah.
You open that up, Andrew. Get it opened up.
Rip it open. Just rip it all
Andrew.
Open.
Andrew. Andrew.
Oh.
What is it? Hold the phone.
Hold the phone game.
Game, Lauren.
Fisher Price.
All right.
We have fun playing that. That's the one with the telephone. Wait, wait, wait!
Whoa,
don't just.
That extra
what
box.
Are those? Clothes.
Wow.
A sweatshirt. Look at you got new jeans.
What?
Wow.
Oh, you look good. I don't like the white ones. These
stoppers.
Lauren.
A little more feminine.
What kind of shoes are those?
Look at the flower. Wait, is that yours? Did you look at the tag?
And a wooden chain.
Grandma and Grandpa from Lauren.
What do you think, Andrew?
Oh, oh, that looks like a picture.
Well, what's he playing with? Piece of wrapping paper or what's he got?
Oh,
he's
interested only in his
isn't that cute?
Good one. There.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Did Santa come, Lauren? For Andrew, what do you think about that? He couldn't wrap because it was too big.
It's a little rocking chair toy.
You think he'll like it?
Yeah.
Isn't that nice?
It goes back and forth.
You?
You don't want to open them, do you?
Okay. You do. Huh? I don't know. You have to ask Mom. I think so. What'd you find, Lauren? One for Andrew? Is it a big one?
First things first. We've got to get her hair out of her eyes so she can see what Santa brought for her.
Of course.
Now lay back like you can curl up, and it smashes all different ways. Isn't that nice? Get your fingers out of your mouth.
Don't you like it? Isn't it soft, Lauren?
I think it's neat. Vanessa has one. You always like to sit in hers.
You're still tired, aren't you? Yeah.
What is that?
And our baseball set.
A what?
Mm-hmm. Why did he bring you two of those? He probably maybe didn't know that Grandma pushed through all over this.
I know.
Keep opening
you
it.
You sure it's a baseball set?
No.
It's not? What is it?
It looks like the elf spent a long time making this.
Yeah?
Turn around.
I bet
so
they
can
did.
See you.
I bet they did have a long time making that. What is it?
Let's turn it up. Set it up straight. Maybe we'll. Oh, look at the front there, Lauren. That's what it is. What is that?
Is that baseball or not? What is it? Filled that up.
I don't know what's in there. Look at Woody. Howdy, partner. He is so cool.
Candy. Whoa, and your stocking?
There's all, here, let me help out. You know why? Because there's so many threads in here.
Goo.
Yeah, look like Zachary has? It's in girl
oh,
colors.
Oh, wow.
Get oh,
walk out this way because it's too bright. Good morning, Andrew. Merry Christmas.
Good morning.
Look at all the presents. Whoa.
Let's see.
What do you have there? Andrew. Woohoo.
Hi.
Look at what you got.
Say hello.
Wow.
Mama.
What did he get, Lauren?
Whoa,
ooh, it looks like a rattle
Andrew.
Of some sort.
go.
What else? Andrew!
Kleenex, go get one.
Hi, Andrew.
Don't open any presents at all.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. Probably, oh, he's going to tip over. Weebly boy. Look what you got, Andrew. What did Uncle Chris get you?
Man, oh man, look at that.
You know what it is, man, oh man?
Rocks. Yes, rocks.
Is that what you wanted? Is that just like the ones at Grandma's? Alright.
No one else gets to play with my new block.
What do you say to Uncle Chris?
That looks like
thank you,
gonna...
Uncle Chris.
I'm not, I got her. What is it?
No way.
No way.
They gave me this.
What is that? A spirograph? You drop, let me see it, sweetie.
What do you say to Zach and Josh and Aunt Andrea and Uncle Rick?
Thank you.
All right, that is going to be so much fun.
Merry Christmas, little baby. What color are they?
Green and yellow.
Are those good colors?
Are those your favorite colors?
Yes.
You can be a cheerleader now.
Got handles to hold on to?
Take the cardboard pieces off. Just take those tags off and then...
What are those?
Pom-pom.
All right.
We got spirit. Yes, we do.
We got spirit. How about you? All right.
Look at that, Dad.
Wow. You look like a real cheerleader. Whoa. Whoa. Isn't that great?
Come back here, little man.
Which one is it? Timmy the Tooth? Wow. That's yours. Yeah. That's from your aunt and uncle and cousins. Oh, you're going to eat it, huh? Mmm. Yeah, what is it?
Elmo's Jack in the Box. Turn the crank.
Turn it.
Spin it fast. You crank it.
Turn it. What was that? Did he pop up? Yeah.
He's all covered.
Go like this.
Hey, Andrew, what are you doing? I think Andrew's covered in paper. Are you having a good time?
About the football game, the daddy won't let you, huh?
Here's our 8-month-old baby, Andrew.
Can you smile and say hi to
him? Hi,
mom?
Honey.
Should we do patty cakes?
No,
that's what makes
make,
you
smile. See if he'll laugh like you were doing when you were chewing his.
Oh, who'll get you then?
I'm too tired.
Good morning, big 8-month-old. Yep. Yesterday you were 8 months, but we didn't get your time, I mean your date on there. So we didn't know. We didn't know all about it. What you got there? Some of your Christmas toys? Jack in the Box? Andrew? Hi. Oh, a rattle. Let's see how that goes. Let's see it. Yeah, shake it around. Shake, shake, shake. Hi, Betty. Oh, that's how it goes. Eat it up, Dad.
That's not one of his Christmas
toys. No, not the rattle. Lauren, you need to go get dressed, right?
Christmas toy wasn't.
There's his Christmas little scooter. Lots of stuff to play with on there. That Tweety Bird, pretty good. Huh? What? What are you saying? Not saying much, Dad. I'm not saying much. Huh? Woohoo. What? Is that pretty good? Huh?